you doing there?
Supervising.
Ah, that's it. So the first package. And I'm not gonna say what it is yet. Already the fourth since 2 years. They always suicidal somehow. I don't know.
Explosion.
Yeah. Bubble wrap. Oh, ooh, it's beautiful. Nice. From H&M. Oh, it is working. What a mess. Jeez. Wow, such a big box for only this. Really, only this. Okay, so. Okay, this was a basic shirt, so that's not very interesting. It's basic. This! Well, it's damn pretty. All these buttons, really? Isn't there a better way? This is not functional. Oh, this is really nice.
Look at me.
This is fun. Now I get why people always make unboxing videos. It's nice to do. And it's not everything, because I also have this. I do not have a lot of makeup, but I saw this lipstick and I thought, why not? Can you see this? No, maybe a little bit? Maybe now you can see it. Maybe like this. I like it. And it fits perfectly with this new blouse. It smells like vanilla. Ooh. So this was everything actually for... Oh no. I already unpacked it, but it was a very personal gift from Kik. It is a custom-made agenda. You can make it your own agenda. And this is what she already had made. 3 hours later. Okay, so, I don't know. Yes, this is good. So, if you have a week in January, like this, and it's genius. I really love it, and it's so personal because she had all these little post-its with messages. It was so sweet, and I love it so much, and it's still March, so I have to make the rest of the year 2018, but I really love it. Like, this is February.
Casey.
Poof.
So I'm looking forward to make little drawings and stuff in this. It's very, you can be very creative with it, and that's nice. Thank you, Keek. So now you can see all this stuff on the ground. A lot of mess. This was the unboxed video for today.